Huh? How's there? Whatever. I'm not gonna question this game. That, like, arrows makes more sense than having fish. Oh, okay. Or a crab, right? Like, you know, just whatever. Fuck me, right? Do I have meat? Oh, the golden apple key me. Oh, oh, this is on this side? Oh, I could attack it different ways. I see. That's kind of cool. Drop. Lift. Drop. Going to the just this side. I'm just gonna take that road over there. I'm good to go. What the hell is that? That's a test. Hello. Perfect! Portable pots. I actually do need that. Actually, let's try one out. I think I need a pot, flint, and hold on. You can make a car. I want to make a car. Oh, I did say I was gonna go up here. First, let's try these portable pots. Oh wow, it already comes with a flame? Very nice. What do we want to cook here? Oh, I want to cook this. Ah, oh, perfect. Those are the best. It only lasts for one cooking though. Don't know if I'm a fan of that. But I understand the purpose. Alright, so far so good. This should hold me for that fight over here. Whatever I end up doing. Yeah, I'm also gonna play it safe. I'm going to take this old shield and fuse it. So now I have a flamethrower. Now we're ready to go. Overall, good job, Nintendo. Holy shit. Where's the entrance to this fortress? I can sneak in. Thank you. use recoil. You absolute fucking donkey. Oh, that was so, that felt so satisfying. That was too funny. Ace, thank you for the follow. I hope you're enjoying the stream. Taking it easy and figuring out like what can I not do in this game. Consumes less stamina than charge attacks. Ooh. Well, it's a new game, dude. It's not Breath of the Wild anymore. This came out today. This is a whole different beast. How do I open that? Not everything fused thus far. Yeah, there's a completely different beast now. You can... The world is your oyster now, so... I gotta be careful with those things. Oh wow, the durability on this is... garbage. Can I? Hold up. Okay, that works. Yeah, this came out today. This is a follow-up. So you're seeing everyone's streaming it. I think Twitch is like right now. Everyone's streaming this right now. Like no more Sheikah Slate. Now you have like wild abilities. So. Oh, the overworld's changed. Weapons can be fused. Anything you can come up with, you can probably make. I'm gonna do that. Thanks, Sam. Have a good one. Have fun in school. Oh, there's someone captured here. What the hell? You might be wondering how I got there. Gives me two things of food. Oh my god, dog! Hearty elixir, how do you make that? How do you make that? Okay. Let me go and check that first. How do you... I'm gonna have to go get more sunlight shit. Check recipe. A lizard and a horn. This is such a good quality of life update that I cannot begin to explain to you how nice this is. Now I know like what I'm grabbing, or like what I need to make certain things, because before you were just going at it blind. Did I do that one? No, I did not. And the one near the castle. Okay. We'll go get more Soul Knight parts once I have those done. I guarantee you there's like a Korok seed or something around here. Gotta look up at the trees. Oh, this is new. Highland Pinecone. Grows on trees found all over Hyrule. Contains oil and burns well. Threat of central fire. Oh, cool. It's like a flame booster. Wait, you clown. Whoa. What fucking claiming is this, Link? Whoa. I gotta check the cold trees. If there's nothing there, then I'm just gonna move on. There's nothing. I beg you, stop following me. Nothing can come from it. Hey, let's see. Going pretty well. About 7 hours in now. As you can tell, I only have 4 hearts. A lot of just experimentation right now. Just trying to figure out like how the map, how the new map is laid out, and exploring. It's really fun. If I'll probably sink like easily 200 hours into this game when all's said and done. There's just so much you can do and like abuse in the game. Alright, here's another shrine, thankfully. You might have to. Oh, hey JB, how's it going? Thank you for the follow. Yeah, no, definitely. This is one of the games that the only caveat I have is that I wish that there was a Switch Pro that could run this at proper 1080p. That's my one true gripe. Beyond that, I mean, the game has been nothing short of fantastic thus far. What the fuck was that? You guys see that? Wait. Can I get this open and marked? Whatever. I'm just gonna do this shrine. I'm gonna get a lot more chances to do stuff like that. I can now fast travel to it until I'm done with it. Okay. That's fine. I mean, to be fair, it depends on what you want to do. Like, I mean, the base Switch and the OLED are technically the same for the most part. The OLED is just better if you are doing, If you're playing handheld a lot. That's the only difference. It's better. But processing power wise, it's about the same. Spinning device. The Susuyai Shrine. These are fucking cars. That one has a chest. I open it from the back. Yeah, dude, my Steam library looks a little ridiculous right now, but Zelda is just. It has a special place in my heart, so. Oh. Why would I build my own when I have one right here, dude? Like, get out of here. Yeah, like. I mean, one of the first streams I did on this was, Oh, wait, hold on. Was a Link to the Past stream that, I played for a long time. That works for me. Yeah, I play Apex a lot, and I feel like sometimes I should have like a more diverse range, I guess. How the fuck? But thankfully, like, Zelda's gonna keep me occupied. Like, Nintendo games are like my weak spot, basically. Look, I'm missing something. I think this has to be from the back. Yeah, like right there. Just do it. That's fine. Okay. Like this? I think this is the way. Let's see, because the thing here is that it's not gonna come back. I gotta think about this one. Like, how do I get over? Okay, I know it has to be on these rails, but the question is. It doesn't attach to that. I was hoping it would. There we go. Not bad. What other games have you been playing, Luxie? That's three. I need one more for a heart. That last phrase, like, may the blessing give you the strength you seek or whatever it is, it reminds me of a lot of the A Link to the Past when you beat a dungeon. It's like, may the way of the hero lead to the Triforce. It's carnivores that eat. Oh, the Salfos. It's raining? Are you kidding me? Cool. Well, this is the Bridge of Hylia right here. So this is the central area. So this would have been where the Great Plateau would have been, like right here. So I'll probably head there after I... What's closest? Actually, it is the closest thing. I guess I can go trigger that. The hell? Oh, little buddy. Where's your friend? Is there something I can use to build a car? Have the wheels? Oh yeah, I do. I don't have anything to stare at though. What? Well, we'll try to do it in a straight shot. If it works, it works. If it doesn't, it doesn't. Huh? From where? Oh! Sir? I don't appreciate that. I guess that's fine. I didn't even see these guys. Out of nowhere. Go back to building. What's that orange? That was a fox. Good lord. Alright, where is this? Alright, so we have a thing set. A car, I guess. For lack of a better word. Yeah, I know you gotta recover somebody. Wait, did it disappear? I guess if you don't use them, they disappear in order to save RAM. Makes sense. dude. Like, look at this. Might as well just fucking fight this. Do this right now. Oh, there's a shrine right there. Exchange runes. Hyrule Castle. Hyrule Field. Free money. Bouncy bat, a stick made out of a hard tree branch soaked. What do we have right now? I can live with this. Oh, hello. Let's see. Chest right there. Spike vocal shield. Yeah, I need that. Yeah. Got my cat asking me for pets now.
Hup.
Like, I have the prompt. Damn it. Hold on. I don't know how to do this. Stay is rotated. Large Sona charge. Oh, interesting. Yeah. Got a little helper here. Hold on, give me a second. You wanna say hi?
Ah, no, hi, Lia. Te va a ayudar.
This is the darkness herself. This is Hylia. She's very skittish. And she doesn't like being carried. Because she's the queen of the castle. But she's behind me on a recliner watching the game. A fixed device. So you can make an actual moving platform out of this. Interesting. You need to have motion. Is this a switch? I see. Okay. Kylia. Oh, I fell off. Oops. Gotta be more careful where I'm stepping on. Oh, that's just one. Thank God. How do I open this thing? Oh, I gotta hit that? Idea for execution. Huts! Yeah. I keep beating my head over it when I already got the shrine.